In case your WhatsApp account was banned and then you received a notification that this account is not allowed to use WhatsApp, then in this video I'm going to walk you through two solutions on how to fix that. But you have to pay attention to the second method that I'm going to show you, because it's an update to the recent changes that have been made. And also, if you're new to the channel, kindly subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you'll be updated every time I make a new video. Now, the first solution is for you to request a review via the WhatsApp app direct. So under this account is not allowed to use WhatsApp, you're going to click on request a review and your account will be reviewed. Now the other second solution, and is the one that I want you to pay more attention to, is for you to contact WhatsApp. Now there are two ways of contacting WhatsApp and I will show you both ways, but towards the end I will show you the new changes that have been made and I will explain why. So the first option of contacting WhatsApp is via your browser. So you're going to open your browser. And then on the search bar, you search for WhatsApp contact. So from there, you select the first option that says contact WhatsApp. Now under the contact WhatsApp page, you're going to enter the phone number that has been banned. And then you're also going to enter the email address that WhatsApp will use for contacting you. So after entering the phone number, you also make sure that you enter the email address and you confirm by entering the same email address. So after entering the email address, and then you go ahead and choose how you use WhatsApp. If it is Android, you choose Android. If it is iPhone, you choose iPhone. And from there, you can go ahead and write a brief message that you're going to send requesting them to review your account. So it should be as brief as, "Hello, my WhatsApp account was banned accidentally. Please help me review and unban." So just as simple as that. And then you can go ahead and click on next step. So from there, then you send question. Now some people have been saying they're not able to click on the send question button. So if this doesn't work for you, then now the second option of contacting WhatsApp can work for you. So the other second option is to contact them via email. I'm going to show you how to do that, and I'll show you the email that you can use. So you're going to open your Gmail app. So then on your home page, you're going to click on compose. So from there, the email address that you're going to send the message to is support@support.whatsapp.com. support@support.whatsapp.com. So then now for the subject, you're going to put banned account or account banned. So then you're going to compose your email. So it should also be brief. So, "Hello, my WhatsApp account was recently banned by mistake, and I would like you to help me unban it." When you're writing this, don't first include your phone number. Just write only this brief text and wait for their reply. So the reply will come in about 2 or 3 minutes. So this is the message that I sent. So I didn't include the phone number. So this is important so that you get the attention, so that they can get back to you. So when you check back your emails, you'll get a reply from that support team. So when you open, this is how the reply will be. "Hi, thanks for your message. We understand that you might not be able to access WhatsApp." So you may also reply to this message and include your phone number in full international format. So the full international format, they mean is that your phone number should contain your country code. So then now you can go ahead and enter your phone number. So the country code starts with plus. So for us in Uganda, we use +256. So depending on your country, and then you send. After sending, WhatsApp will still get back to you with a reply. So as I mentioned in the beginning, that there are new changes that have been made towards this option. So previously, you could send an email or contact WhatsApp, then they would review your account and your account would be restored. But as of now, when you send an email or when you contact WhatsApp, they will get back to you the response that instead contains again suggestions on how you can unban your account. So this is how the email will be, and that is where most people have not been paying attention to. So the email will be like, thanks for contacting us. We understand that you'd like to appeal the ban on your account, or I mean on your WhatsApp account. Requesting a review is no longer possible by email. So you get, so this is where most people have not been paying attention to, that requesting a review is no longer possible by email. So that means even if you use the other first option of contacting them via the browser, it will still be the same email that you'll receive. So they will give you suggestions instead, that make sure you're using the official WhatsApp and so on, which takes you back to the first method, and that's the one of requesting for review. So apparently the option of contacting WhatsApp via email no longer works, so you have to appeal through the WhatsApp app direct. But in case of any other update, I'll let you know, so be sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell, and also share this video to your friends so that it might be helpful to them as well.